So we are at the SriMa School of Yoga, which is in Delhi, and which is a part of the Yoga Alliance International. And we are going to talk to the founder of SriMa Yoga, Swami Vidyanand, and his disciples. And let's see the journey, how it goes. Yes, Muktananji, let's know a little bit about you.
Welcome to SriMa School of Transformational Yoga. I am Yogi Muktananda. I am learning Transformational Yoga since last 5 years, and it's a huge beneficial and changed my life from where I was and where I am now. It not only changed my postures, my thinking, my attitude to life also has been changed. And here it's my pleasure to introduce Swami Vidyanand ji, who is the founder, director of SriMa School, and also conducting so many workshops, classes, international teacher training. And let me ask Swami ji to say something about SriMa School, how it has been started working and how it's conducting the workshops, the programs, and how it's running nowadays. What's the plan? Swamiji, if you kindly say some words, something about SriMa School and about the workshops and the further detail your plan,
okay,
it will be oblige us.
This SriMa Yoga School is the blessing of Mother. With the guidance of Divine Mother, I start in a few years before. This is the my how to connected the hatha yoga, how to connect it to prana yoga, how to connect it raj yoga with mind, and all together. Normally hatha yoga system only teaching hatha yoga, raj yoga system teaching only raj yoga, bhakti yoga teaching only bhakti yoga. This transformational yoga concept from coming to Sri Aurobindo, integral yoga, all together, how to can possible, Mother guided to me how to can all yoga together at a one time, and how to can transform your inner life and outer life both together. So this is the concept. Your physically, how to can generate the energy in the body, how to can generate your prana body, so balance in the emotions in practical life. Mind have a generate the energy, how to can enlighten and balance in practical life. And how to can open your heart to higher self, and how to can express the peace in practical life. This is the aim of SriMa Transformational Yoga.
Okay.
Thank you. And this is my also pleasure to introduce Swamiji. And I hope that the workshops, coming workshop, will be more, the people will join, will enjoy the course, and they will learn the transformational hatha yoga, transformational integral yoga, and they will change their life as I have done it.
So you are already teaching this yoga in China, I believe.
Yeah. I am teaching yoga since last 6 to 7 years in Beijing. And also I have done teaching in Europe, like in Australia, in London. I have done also my workshops there. And when I met Swamiji, and I felt that it is another big changes is going to come. And I learned transformational yoga, and it is has a big effect on my teaching style and my classes. And really it's a huge effective in my, not only my yoga class, but also my personal life also.
Okay. So we also have one more disciple of Swamiji here, who's from Holland. Can we invite her to...
Sure.
Well, I'm Paula, I'm from Holland. I live now for 3 years in India. I got to know this SriMa Yoga School through my neighbor, actually, who is already a yoga master, Adela. So I started here in November, and I do it now, till now. And it really affected my personal life as well. For me, meditation was very, very difficult, and now finally I'm getting a bit better in this now as well, all the postures, and I feel really good after this. And we have a really, really good yoga master, of course, and Vandana, who is now not here, but she's also very good, so yeah. I'm really happy.
So you come to the school every day? You're still continuing the course?
I only come in the weekends, because during the week I'm in the office. So okay. I come every weekend, yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you for that. So Swamiji, ye bataiye ke Patanjali Yog Sutra jo hai,
ji,
aur SriMa Yog, inme kya connection hai ya kya?
Dekhiye, ye SriMa Yoga is the all knowledge together. Patanjali Yoga is knowledge for wisdom. So Transformational Yoga is giving the knowledge with the higher wisdom and how to can transform your prana, how to can transform your physical body, how to can transform your psychic body. So all layers who is you have inside, not one dimensional. You know, Patanjali Yoga is the one dimensions, and Buddhism also one dimensions, Bhakti Yoga one dimensions, means only focus, some yoga is focused psychic, some yoga is focused only physical body, some yoga focus only prana bodies, but Transformational Yoga connected to all layers together.
All the seven bodies.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Yes.
So, the course that we are going to introduce to our members
is
a two-day course.
Mm-hmm.
So, the first day is basically yoga for living.
Yes.
Transformational yoga for living.
Yes.
And second is yoga for healing.
Yes.
So
first
can you speak, talk a little?
First day is the introduce to Transformational Yoga, how to can purify your four bodies and how to can generate the energy, the inside, and how to can useful in practical life. This is the first day, who you are and how to can you control and how do you master yourself. This is the first day. Second day is how to I observe and stress, how to can face and how to can heal my problems. So second day is you have many type of the stress in the psychic level, many kind of the stress in the mental level, and many kind of stress prana level. So this is the healing oriented. What kind of problems in prana level, what kind of problems in mental level, how to can you solve with Transformational Yoga. So healing oriented. This so is the second day course.
Is it good for people who are in the healing profession also?
Definitely. Any healers can join, and he's the integral knowledge for the healing sciences. Not only one way. Multiple yogis experience with the chakra, kundalini and advanced systems can normal traditional systems, and any kind of healers can more benefit the systems.
Okay. So thank you so much. We look forward to the first course, which is probably happening end of July.
Yes.
And thank you so much for joining us at the New Age Foundation.
Thank you. Namaste.